Right now, during the COVID-19, we're serving meals to the community every Thursday. My name is Yolanda Fisher. I'm the cafeteria manager at T.W. Brown Middle School. Some kids, this is their only source of food for the whole day. I was just worried that because they weren't going to be in the school, that they weren't going to eat for however long. Well, when they brought up that we was going to be serving food, I just thought I was going to be serving my students here at T.W. Brown. And then they opened it up to the community. So that's anybody that stays in Dallas, Texas, if you 18 and under, we serving a meal. And we serving 7 days worth of meals. So there's 7 breakfasts, 7 lunches, and we give you 1 supper. We don't start serving until 10, but the line starts at 9 o'clock. The high school next door to me was serving, but they're gonna close down, so it's just me. This school right here is serving the meal. When we get the order in on Monday, I need 4,200 servings. And it's a lot of work, because if Pastor know me, I did a prayer request for him to pray for me when this first endeavor started. It was a lot of tears, a lot of heartache, and it was a lot of work, because a lot of people wasn't volunteering or wasn't coming out to work because they didn't want to get sick. It was a task that I loved to do and I wanted to do, but I felt like I didn't have the strength to do. You know, it was just overwhelming of what I had to do, and my compassion was just overflowing, you know, because am I gonna run out? Is it gonna be enough? And it's like, after I put in that prayer request, God made it enough. He provided. During this time, I have learned that God is faithful. When you ask Him and you believe He's gonna do what He say He's gonna do, He's gonna do it. Because even when I told the ladies that a camera person was coming to take our pictures for Time magazine, they thought I was joking. I was putting on makeup and they wouldn't. And then all of a sudden we was on the cover of Time. Only God can do that. Took 6 cafeteria ladies from Dallas, Texas and put us on the cover of Time magazine. We've been on CNN, MSNBC, Channel 4, 5, 8. 11, 22, it's just been a whirlwind. And I feel I can sleep at night knowing that I fed a family won't go hungry tonight, won't go hungry until the next Thursday until I give them another bag of food, and that's really comforting. You know, we take it for granted what we have in the refrigerator. We don't know what our neighbors have, and it's really heartwarming for me. What I would tell my brothers and sisters in Christ is thinking they can't get through this, they won't get past it, that God is faithful. If you stand on His word, you read His word, because before I step in the door, I have to read His word. You read His word and you believe His word, and He will do what He said He's gonna do. When I prayed about it, I believed, and He did it, and He showed out when He did it. So God is faithful, and He will do His word. He said He cannot lie, and He does not lie.